up everybody, welcome back to my channel. So I said I was gonna watch or react to one song from the Yubba's Dawn album each week. I don't know if I've been doing that. I think I have. The last video I did was Boomerang and that got a lot of good feedback. So the day before, 23 hours ago, she dropped a lyric video for Stand, another song I haven't heard. So that's what we're reacting to today. To subscribe, like, and comment. And let's get into Yubba, the Yubba of the week.
Reasons why you can't even look me in my eye. I told you, so don't you make me say it one more time.
The way she drags certain words, or like she kind of like drags the whole thing, and it's my favorite thing ever. She has like I don't know. This album has like a Western, modernized Western feel to it. It's just me, but
when you went away, moonlight took the day, stars and darkness.
This might be my new fave. I love the fact that a good chunk of artists put lyric videos out, because 90% of the time I don't know what they're saying, and then I have to look up lyrics while I was, it's just a whole thing. But with lyric videos, you're able to listen, and there's some type of visual, sometimes there's just like a loop or whatnot. But I think lyric videos are very smart. And I think she does a lot of them. Kind of. This is one, and then she did one for Boomerang. And then the live version of October Sky. Well, acoustic, I don't know. Before I heard the original, which is also sick, because I'm personally lean towards acoustic music more. But I think this is one of the songs she performed on Tiny Desk. I looked at the little, in the description they have the list of songs they perform. So once I listen to all the songs from the album, then I'm gonna watch that. Tiny Desk is perfect. I'm waiting for Ariana to be on there. They have had Billy, Demi, Miley, Yubba, Sampha, who else? I think Ari Lennox was on there. They've had Lizzo. They've had Mitski. No, Ariana. They've had Taylor.
When summer's gone and there's no use in weighing it out all the time, all in vain, seeping deeper into blame. When you went away, moonlight took the day. When you went away, my universe divided. All that's left is the matter of asking myself, will you stand, or will you falter? Will you lean into the time we're spending, never ending, strengthening your heart?
I can't do this anymore. Her writing skills is out of this world. I was just talking about this the other day or not. because if you guys don't know Gabby DiMartino, she's a YouTuber and she puts out music too. She's a good writer and she makes good like flow choices. It's the best word to describe it, but it's like it's off, just like you're there but you need to be here, and you're like right there. And Yeba is a great example of like where it's, you can say what you want to say and use all the metaphors that you want, but it has to align a certain way. And I think she does a very great job of that personally. Like it's not too much, and I know some people just put a line in a song just to get that metaphor off, and it's not really needed, and like, okay, this may have looked good on paper, but it doesn't sound good in the song. And I think Yeba makes really good choices when she's writing. Choices on when to, she's just so good. I can't, like, when to, when she rips, when she, like, what? This gives me, like, the same feeling as, like, what's it called? All the Stars with Kendrick Lamar and SZA. It gives me that same, like, it's gonna be like a pep song, but also like it's kind of sad. It's like that perfect medium, like Dancing with the Devil in my head, where it's like it could kind of be a sad song, but it's also like an upbeat sad song. The animation was bonkers. It was so good. Was he the person that did the last one? Or was she? I don't know who this is. Whoever did Louis Bag went crazy too. Yeah, it was one day ago she posted this. So we got a few more songs to listen to. I don't even know what I've listened to. I think I listened to One More Smile. I can't wait to hear the one with ASAP Rocky. Don't know what that's gonna sound like, but we're here. Yeah, but that's it for this video. Really top-notch song. I think she really killed this one. I'm hot. That's it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and comment, and I'll see you guys in my next video.